Shalom! Thank you for joining me. Today, we're doing something new. Yay! It's called Milat Ha-Shavua. Milah is the Hebrew word for word. And Shavua is the Hebrew word for week. So, Milat Ha-Shavua, word of the week. And today's word is Dubi. Dubi is the Hebrew word for teddy bear. Can you say it with me? Dubi. 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 Very good. Do you have a favorite stuffed animal or teddy bear? What's his or her name? Okay, חברים וחברות, friends. That's it for Milat Ha-Shavua. I'm looking forward to seeing you in our next video. Shalom.
Bye.